Okay, so here we've got another one of our famous engineering projects. This is our construction process. We're basically using balsa layered in with some cardboard. The trick with this one was we were allowed to only weigh so much. It had to be out so far and stuck in a beam, kind of like you can see down the bottom corner, stuck in a box. That's how it was supported to the table. And this kind of gives an example of what some of the others did as they were being filled up. The main portion is ours, though, as we were putting it together. Some did better than others. This one here is probably the best for its weight. It was a lot lighter and held the most until the back gave. And others just did not hold up very well at all.
That sliding, is that what that dropping is?
Where the cardboard
stands, 8¾. No, we still got a ways. Keep going.
I'm trying here.
Don't try, just do. Just start grabbing wrenches out of the toolbox.
The objective, obviously, was to see how much weight it could hold before it would deflect by 5 inches. Problem we ran into is we ran out of weight before it had deflected the full amount. So now it had to hold the weight. Here's a shot of what it looks like where it's mounted. So you can kind of get an idea of what we had to meet requirements-wise. So after the full minute 30, we found more weight, and that weight did cause it to deflect that last little bit, but like I said, it had to hold it the whole time. And that was the record weight for the class.
50 pounds, Terry. Nice work.
That's pretty good. Okay, going for total failure here.
Couldn't help it. We had to do it.
I think it's just crushing that piece of balsa wood just like it did the one before. We're going for total failure here.
The balsa wood in the back 3 inches.
Yeah, it's compressed. It's, well, no, it's the tail's compressing. The very back.
Okay.
Ooh.
And that's it.
The second one.